took so many of them to make me so beautiful. Anything less than perfect was left behind. I had to do it. She made me.
Who would have thought? Me, having lunch with Joey Giroux. Apparently times are tougher than I thought. For a moment there, I thought I'd be stuck with the check. But I gotta say, he wasn't at all what I expected. Quite the charmer. He even called me Alice.
Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like? Living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from its inky womb, I was a wiggling, pulsing, shapeless slug. The second time, well, it made me an angel. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do. Machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts. There are so few rules to our world now. So little truths. But there is one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the Ink Demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you. If you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work. Thank you. hears everything. Every creaking floor. Every rustle. I wouldn't run so fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in.
This one's empty. Nothing in here. One down.
Thank you.
return to me. And try not to die on the way back. Sammy said I had talent. He was always a good liar. Still, he was once a very handsome man. Full of extra thick ink. It makes me sick. And yet, it's the perfect thing for keeping myself together. If you're gonna catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need. Bring me back my equipment, please.
Once upon a time, there was an angel, and she was beautiful and loved by all.
She was perfect, no matter what Joey says. Simple. Look for valve panels. Turn the little wheels. Then bring me their power cores. Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind.
Thank you.
knew my name. It's Alice Angel, she'd say. Feels like so long ago. But those days can come back. Dreams come true, Susie. Dreams come true. The tool to make this even more enjoyable. like a welcoming grave. I like the silence. Don't you?
Oh, I hate leaving work unfinished.
Fortunately, I have you to pick up the pieces. But you'll have to go even deeper. Down, down, down into the abyss. Take the lift down. Say hello to an old friend. Sending you a little present. A little firepower. Take good care of it. It belonged to someone very special. It's a little hard to get a hold of. Oh well, better luck next time.
Light. If you don't want trouble, just bring me back the pieces I need.